the way to Queenstown. We're about an hour away, and we are in the flats, but you can see the mountains up ahead. We're in Queenstown now, and we're following this lake. It's quite beautiful, but it's also a little bit treacherous here on this little road. So here we are, making our final approach to Queenstown. Craggy rocks on the left. There's a beautiful lake down at the bottom. And it's very busy here. It's kind of like Banff.
It must be the steamship that everybody's talking about taking back across the lake.
Cycle
one way.
So we left Queenstown and then we went up this switchback and now we're heading to Wanaka. So now we're going downhill, down this terrifying huge mountain. Dennis is doing a good job driving, though, I have to say.
There's something wrong with the brakes.
Oh, that's not even funny. And here we go around another big curve. So we made it through that mountain pass.
Brakes are fine now.
Oh, good.
There's something funny about the steering.